In cell as factory analogy, the hallway in the factory represents the endoplasmic reticulum. This hallway provides a pathway for the workers to transport the products to other rooms. The products are also produced in this hallway. Endoplasmic reticulum. Endoplasmic reticulum is a tubular network of membranes that transport proteins to different parts of the cell. It consists of two major regions, which are rough endoplasmic reticulum and smooth endoplasmic reticulum.